about the time that I told Lightning about the time that I used to be a daredevil?
Oh, Mater! Are you all right?
Oh, shoot. That was nothing. I used to be a daredevil.
What?
That's right. Folks would come from all around to see my stunt. Well, I always like to get the crowd revved up with a few easy death-defying jumps. Keep doing what you're doing. Get them as high up as you can. Whee-hoo-hoo! Really get my fans going, we set the whole stunt on fire. Yes, sirree. Boy, them hoops is really gonna be up there now. Now that was sweet. I don't want to brag. I sure am one hot act to follow. What? Dadgum, you won this round. Them whirling bars at Nant, boy, I tell you, they was always a crowd favorite.
Seem all that dangerous, Mater.
Well, not at first, but when that bar splits into it, it gets pretty crazy.
I don't get it, Mater. What's so tough about that?
Just you wait, because then it caught on fire. That way, everybody can join in the fun. There was folks all make. Wow! Spotting all my fans in the stands was tough to do because the shows was always sold out. Wow! You're good. Hey, got him. You're good. Then this one time, all the lights in the whole stadium went out. Shoot, that is a great job. Mater the Grader's fans was having fun, then Mater the Grader was having fun too. Know what's better than being a winner? Nothing. Folks never knowed what I was gonna jump over next. I wanted to give the fans an extra treat. So I done juiced up the stunt with 200,000 volts of electricity. And let me tell you something, that'll jumpstart your battery no matter what. Then when the crowd wanted more, I'd have them release the monster. Better than being a winner? Nothing. I busted nearly every part in my body. I busted nearly every part of my body, especially doing the high dive. The jumps weren't too bad, it was the landing. Keep your eyes on the target. Woo-wee! Boy, that was one big splash. No jump was too high, and no pool of water was too small for Mater the Grader. Keep your eyes on the target. Make it, it's diving. If you miss it, it's falling.
Whoa! You really expect me to believe that?
Well, you should. He was there too.
What?
Now that's what I call mighty fine falling. Make it, it's diving. If you miss it, it's falling.
What happened?
You didn't make it. Well, see you later. Come on, guys, let's go.